Yeah, of course, I'm really happy. It's the first test with the team Stylobike. And all the weekend, in a rain condition, the riding feels really good. But for me, the level now in CV Moto 2 is really high, also in the wet. So for me, in the race, the main thing was follow the speed up guy and just ride my own race and finish the race. That was, I didn't take any risk. And maybe he pushed a little bit too hard and I saw him, he crashed. So this is a really good start. We just need to finish every race and that's it.